Hello, everybody, and welcome to Mr. Tom Teaches Again. I'm Mr. Tom. If you recall, our last time together we met Percival Pencil and followed along with his discoveries about the fact family 1, 1, 2. Today, we're going to take a look at another fact family. We'll look at a fact family triangle, discover our facts, and to finish everything up, we're going to take a look at some very special properties. Before we start, teachers, parents, and homework helpers, if you find this video helpful, please give it a like and maybe subscribe. And if you think it could help someone else, feel free to share. So let's get started with fact family 2, 2, 0. Please say hello to Emily Emoji. One thing Emily likes to be is happy. And something that makes her especially happy is solving math problems. Today, she had a few numbers. 2, 2, and 0. Could this be a fact family? Emily knows that a fact family triangle is a big help for listing math facts. A fact family is made up of three numbers that go together to make addition and subtraction facts. You put the largest number at the top of the triangle, and the other numbers go to the bottom. Let's use the numbers 1, 2, and 3. These three numbers are an example of a fact family. So, 3 goes to the top, and 1 and 2 go to the bottom. When you start at the bottom, go over and up, you get addition facts, like this. 1 plus 2 equals 3. 2 plus 1 equals 3. When you start at the top, go down and over, you get subtraction facts. 3 minus 1 equals 2. 3 minus 2 equals 1. Now Emily was ready. She drew a triangle and had her numbers ready to go. Today, she would use the numbers 2, 2, and 0 to start listing addition and subtraction facts. She decided to do addition first. Start at the bottom, go over and up. 2 plus 0 equals 2. Then she started at the other side and did the same thing. 0 plus 2 equals 2. Emily now had two addition facts. Next, she tried subtraction. Start at the top, go down and over. 2 minus 2 equals 0. And go down the other way. 2 minus 0 equals 2. Emily noticed something cool about the addition facts. When you add 0 to any number, the number stays the same. This quality has a special name. It's called the identity property of addition. And my goodness, subtraction had a few more surprises. Any number minus itself always equals 0. This is the 0 property of subtraction. And any number minus 0 stays the same. This is the identity property of subtraction. Let's review what Emily discovered. A fact family is a group of numbers that go together to make addition and subtraction number sentences. A fact family triangle helps us to find these number sentences. And with the fact family 2, 2, 0, we get 4 sentences. 2 plus 0 equals 2. 0 plus 2 equals 2. 2 minus 2 equals 0. And 2 minus 0 equals 2. She also discovered the identity property of addition, the identity property of subtraction, and the 0 property of subtraction. And so there we have it. Emily Emoji found the facts for the fact family 2, 2, 0, and one property of addition and two properties of subtraction. You can do the same thing to figure out addition and subtraction facts on your own. Teachers, parents, and homework helpers, if you found this video valuable, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you think someone else might find this useful, feel free to share. It's always great to see you here. Join me next time when we look at the fact family 330. Take care, and remember, it never hurts to be nice.